Viagra or Cialis.
What about them?
Well, if Peter could try them, they might help with his problem.
Those are for man troubles? I've been prescribing them as antidepressants.
Everything's just getting harder and harder.